For the Iron Giant, the studio Warner Brothers reportedly wanted to have John Travolta voice Dean and Arnold Schwarzenegger voicing Kent Mansley. However, Harry Connick Jr. ended up voicing Dean and Christopher McDonald voiced Kent Mansley.